Her phone conversations brought out a new twist to the 2G scam. Those taped conversations changed the very nature of the investigations and the way lobbying has been viewed in the country. In her statement, Neera Radia reveals all. From naming Sharad Pawar to corporate honchos to the infamous Raja Link, Neera Radia has spoken on all of these. The denials to what Ms. Radia has said have already started coming in.
Raja's promised me that he's not going to do anything in a hurry, which I think...
Till now, you had only heard her.
He's not going to do anything in a hurry at all. He's promised that.
Neera Radia, the corporate lobbyist linked to the 2G scam. She has a clientele that makes up the who's who of India Inc. And now she finds herself in the middle of controversy.
Times Now has accessed the exclusive statement of Neera Radia as told to the CBI, which is probing the 2G Spectrum case. This statement is part of the 80,000 pages of charge sheet which is filed in the court. It is this revelation in the statement that will take the 2G investigation forward.
The first bombshell on Union Minister Sharad Pawar, alleging that the NCP chief may control DB Realty, the company headed by 2G scamster Shahid Balwa.
Neither anybody made me for license, nor I have recommended whether for license, whether it is Anil Ambani or whether it is Sean or which is at Union or other companies.
When Radia was questioned about this particular conversation with DMK MP Kanimori, she hints at an attempt to lobby for the MP's channel, the DMK-owned Kalaengai TV.
Very clear to me. He said, how can I go against what the court has said?
From politicians to corporates, Radia's statement reveals the extent to which Raja and his aides use their influence to feed their vested interests, like owning a Jaguar dealership.
Radia's lobbying has finally been exposed. In her statement, she admits that she insisted A. Raja's return to the post of telecom minister would serve her best interest.
Revelations that could leave every corporate honcho and every politician who was linked to Radia red-faced. In this statement, a Reliance employee pushes Subramaniam Swamy, the main 2G Spectrum petitioner, to file a PIL and to expose Swan Telecom ineligibility.
Never seen her, never known her name. The first time I heard of her is when the scandal broke out. So therefore, she should explain where she met me, what point she met me, which place she met me, which date she met me, because that would certainly establish.
While Radia's company denies the revelations, they claim the statement is an attempt to divert from the real issues. But the facts can't be ignored. For the first time since the Radia tapes exploded in the public space, this reveal-all statement spares no one. Bureau Report, Times Now.